sent off and running from the cameras of the manufacturing sponsor, 4x200m for class of four boys. Again, Kingston College missing from lane number five, but St. George's College carries the Nottingham Marathon very well in the lane seven. Pissed down well, Jamaica College in lane four, making up ground as well as a St. Jago. But it's St. George's College with the lead, based on the stagger. Jamaica College eating away that lead, so is St. Jago. As they come around now, the men into the straightaway. It's JC, St. Jago. On the outside, Herbert Morrison from the West trying to keep in touch with the big boys. But it's Jamaica College and St. Jago. They'll change in tandem. Jamaica College, St. Jago. For the inside, Calamar trying to steal a mark in lane number one. And that's the overlay running. St. Jago now move past Jamaica College as if he's in reverse. St. Jago, what a move on this third leg. The final leg, it comes. St. Jago, the Mount Street Giants, standing tall in this last 4x200m for boys. St. Jago, Jamaica College, Calamar, can there be a change of events? St. Jago, Jamaica College is at the last scene.